figure out how to get the X, Y working on my oscilloscope. So I mapped X, Y to the joystick to the two axes. That's sitting there with it off. Turn it on. So that's the where the center is. It's set to 1 volt per division on the thing up there. So sitting at about 2.5 volts. Hard to operate the joystick one hand.